kind of funny because we're here at the end. It's the end of our hike, but it's the beginning of the video. All right, let's do this thing. There we go. Brian, Alicia, Jonathan, Tyler's wearing Hey Dudes the whole way. Jose. Tonka, Hazy, yes, he really is. And Cedar, Chris, Joseph. Peak Posse Mountainside Reporter, no mountain today. Mckenzie River Trail. There they are. No mosquitoes yet. There they are. Human beings. Hi.
Stranger danger.
Beautiful morning, man. Stranger danger. There they are. Jose has got his latex gloves on in case anybody needs some sort of medical examination impromptu. We will call him the doctor. Getting to the end of Clear Lake. Everybody's happy, sauntering along. What a great day to be alive. Thank you, Lord. One of the simple joys of the trail is when you're walking along and everybody kind of groups up into smaller groups and you can hear conversation going on, pleasant conversation. It's almost like a lullaby putting you to pure relaxation on the trail. We don't know what they're talking about. It could be something vile and disgusting, but from being out of earshot, it's pleasant and almost like a melody. Okay, we're here with Meerkat and Doctor, Dr. Jose.
Yes, sir.
Could you please, this is news to us, let me get in front of you, please, so we can get the proper interview.
By all means, take the lead.
Please. Please tell us what your PhD is in.
Oh, man. That's a good one, huh? In warmth and care, maybe?
A PhD in warmth and care. Oh, I feel better.
Comedy.
I just got to tell you that my phone makes you look really good. Oh. Like, the camera on this is mud. You're going to thank me.
Second, I got more.
Okay, we've got Jose's trail name finally after years.
Right?
He's the doctor. The doctor in warmth and caring. How many years did you have to go to college for that warmth and caring degree?
All my life.
All his life. And it just, it oozes from his pores.
So, why were you originally? Hydration is bad.
Look at this, there's a fish cleaning station.
Maybe.
Oh, it's not because you're not, it's
no,
you're not a germaphobe.
I'm not a germaphobe. Watch.
Who's gonna lick the fish cleaning station?
No, thank you. I want to enjoy the rest of the day.
No doubt.
That's how Wushan happened.
What a beautiful, beautiful spot. We've all clustered back together. Where's Brian at?
I think he's still enjoying
his piece way back yonder.
Bryant's kind of went back. He's enjoying the solitude of
extra peace of mind
and a bunch of people around. Jonathan, what are your initial?
It's good. I like it.
It is good, isn't it?
Really nice views. The dog's been leading the way.
We're just about 3 miles down the trail, and every once in a while something happens that blows your mind. Jonathan just did that. He gave me a starburst. And I think I've never had anything past the borderline of my lips that was sweeter than the starburst. Yes. The starburst has brought new meaning to life. Thank you, Jonathan. Here during the Strawberry Mountain Lake Challenge.
Oh, get out of here.
We both jumped into all five lakes. Are you willing to meet the challenge of jumping into Blue Pool today? It's going to be about 37 degrees.
38 on a good day.
Yeah, of course.
38, we'll give him 38.
I'm going to jump in if everyone jumps in. Absolutely.
Is all I got to do is I'll jump in and shame you there on the side.
She's exempt.
Let's just snap cut to what happens. I have a feeling I might get in and you don't get in.
That sounds like a challenge.
Let's see here. Who's prepared and been thinking about getting in? I have shorts in my pack. Tyler, do you have shorts in your pack?
I've got boxers on good enough.
That was kind of my thought too. I'm like, I guess that's what's going to happen. Assuming it even happens.
All right, guys, we're free.
The star of the show. Mckenzie River. We're at the top of Sahaley Falls. Tyler is usually deathly afraid of heights, and he's going down.
Oh, yeah. That's why I'm going down.
How cool is that? Woo! I can feel the mist. Mr. Joseph. Oh, dude, this is cool. Five miles down trail, we just took a break. I've been taking very...
They have like a Camelback, so it's like 2-in-1 version, you know?
Joseph is, I think, says he's doing this thing in a day, so I think you're gonna leave us.
Yep.
Well, it's been a pleasure, and we're gonna miss you.
We'll be out of here in 6 hours, guys. Mm-hmm. Maybe.
Jonathan just said he's puckered right now.
You know, you get that
I do.
Feeling where you feel like you're just gonna fall over. Uh-huh. And he just.
There they are.
Hey, Tyler, how'd you do?
That was easy. That wasn't bad.
You want to come back out when we're bouncing it?
Huh? If there was a cliff right there, like legit, that would be different. No doubt. By the way, that's about as narrow as Maple Pass was, right there.
You are full of shit. You are so full of shit.
We have our first sad catastrophe on the trail today. Tyler and his hey dudes stepped on a slug.
It was a cushy death. It was lighter than a normal boot, so there's that.
And it was a hey dude.
Well, we don't really know. I mean, it looked like... You know, some...
You could still survive.
Yeah, yeah. for slugs.
We can obviously see no remorse. And we don't know how to feel about that, Tyler.
I don't even know if it was a slug. People are just telling me that I stepped on one.
What else could it have been if it wasn't a slug? Let's think about the consistent. Hey, Aaron.
We have a dog further up trail.
If that wasn't a slug, Tyler's thrown out the idea that he was told it was a slug, but it wasn't, maybe. So what else could it have been if it wasn't a slug?
A diarrhea turd.
Thank you.
It could be a turd.
But why would you step on that?
I didn't mean
either way, you're a murderer.
I don't even know if I stepped on it.
How do you feel?
I mean, just being told that. Probably had this nice trail. Now it's got the splat.
Was it flat around when you were done?
No, he got the edge of it. There might be hope.
Now it's slithering off half dead. Like,
slug's like, thanks, guys.
I saw Lord of the Flies.
We're scrambling around. Trying to get down to the blue pool. Here's another view of it. Outstanding. So cool. Brian was in. We didn't get none of this on.
You guys didn't wait?
Oh, no.
It was just the moment was right. I'm like, I'm going.
John went in.
If I could do it, you could do it. Just get in.
I was in. Hey, Aaron, did you document it?
He's recording the whole time.
He is?
Yeah.
Oh, Tyler.
Come on, Tyler, do it.
You can see my wet shorts and my
wet hair. But then it's just me.
Everybody already went, so
yeah,
it's not
it's just me.
Everyone already did it.
Did you guys pee in it to make it warmer by chance?
I could pee in it. Just do it after.
This is a problem.
Oh, look at these guys. The boys.
Oh, my God.
Go, go, go!
Oh! Nice work!
Hey, is it cold?
How did he stay out there?
Good work, boys. Good work.
It's kind of cool because it's almost like a little spring. Mm-hmm. It's coming up right here, so.
Is that normally where the falls is at when it's going full bore?
Well, I'm going to tell you guys that I've hiked this thing for like 20 years and I've never seen the waterfall in months.
Really? After Blue Pool, it's a lot of rocky terrain, kind of fun, stumbly. I think we got about 4 miles to camp. Life is a highway, I wanna ride it all night long. If you're going my way.
You still in there?
Tyler is trying to make a call to his doctor.
I'm trying to see what year the last phone book was put out.
Oh.
before these things kind of died up, but I don't see any dates on them.
I think they still make phone books.
Very I'm just small. Curious when they gave up on this.
Oh, I got you. I got you. From Mozambique to those Memphis nights, the Cabot Pass to Vancouver's lights. Knock me down, I'm back up again. You're in my blood, I'm not a lonely man. There's no load I can't hold. A road to rough, this I know. I'll be there when the light comes in. Just tell them we're a survivor. Life is a highway. I won't ride it all night long. If you're going my way, I want to drive it all night long. Life is a highway. I want to ride it all night long. Give me, yeah. You're going my way. I want to drive it all night long. One, two, three.
Oh, Lolly Campground, that's where me and my friends hang out. Oh, Lolly Campground, you're not cool enough to hang around.
We lost it. Oh, I lost it.
Here we go. Let's do it again.
What is it again? Now I'm psyched out.
You're not cool enough
okay,
to hang around.
Okay, I did have it. Damn, and finally said, I had it.
You're not cool enough to hang around. All right, here we go. One, two, three.
Oh, Lolly Campground. That's where me and my friends hang out. Oh, Lolly Campground, you're not cool enough to hang around.
Oh, Lolly.
That's perfect. Oh, all those. Back at camp now, 14 miles under the belt. Look at this beautiful patch. First of the trio, Mckenzie Trail.
Too much power. You're too powerful for this piece of wood.
I don't want the wood too powerful for me.
Give it everything you got. Try harder.
Oh, I'm trying not to like send it flying.
Well, the big old knot underneath that side.
Yep.
Gotta go the other way.
The other way's got nails.
The left of Isaac.
He called it too much power.
Master of Flame, the Godfather of Fire.
This is good enough to get it going.
He's saying that he could be changing from the doctor to the.
No, he's still the doctor. That's his trail name, yes.
Technically comforting to have.
Dear Diary, let it be noted that the time is about 4:45 in the morning, and a big discussion last night about if this fire was being stoked, that people would roust out of their beds and come enjoy the morning fire. And here it is, just me by myself, after all that big talk, standing by the fire. I guess we now know. I guess we now know it was all just big talk, little britches.
Day two.
Bryant.
Day two.
Ah, like your style, Chris.
That's the future right there. Sergeant Watson. Yep.
Jonathan, Tyler, Chris, and Cedar. Good.
Huh?
Have fun.
Hey, you guys don't have to hit the log jam or that bridge thing.
I'm not going to tell them that because we want that suspense, right? Oh.
See, it's on this side of the bridge.
Oh.
You guys are going this way. It's all good. Anyway. Happy trails, guys.
Thanks. We're going to miss you.
I miss you, buddy. I miss you already. Yeah.
Tonka, the legend. Right over that bridge, we're back on trail.
Anyways, I ended up going with Jane Pepper after my walk.
Got the highway in all its glory and the trail. And the river.
Yeah, 2 feet away.
It gets a little spongy.
It does. Isaac, thank you. Thanks for telling me after I'm already crossing the sponge.
Ooh, easy.
Easy does it. I kind of want to cross my other foot over and just keep going, but at the same point, I don't.
Take your time, dude. Do what's comfortable.
It probably could have been way faster at that.
Dude, nice. That's it. Yeah,
my turn with the dog.
Oh. All right, all right. Take it home, Jose. Take it home.
In the back as usual.
Is the boy getting tired?
Probably.
Nice work, dude.
Oh, yeah.
You're not usually in the back, you're usually in the front, dude. Man, that's beautiful. The Mckenzie River is a beast now. What we're doing for our trail brethren back behind us.
One, and then just spell mile.
Is we're letting them know there's only 1 mile left before they get back to their sweet cars.
Hey, you over here?
What's up? What's
we need an here? M and an O. He's got the L and the E.
I see.
We need an M and O. There's a nice M. Move the one over maybe a little more. And then we got to get down the trail. We're behind schedule, Tyler. That's it.
There we go. Sweet.
1 mile. Now they know.
Hopefully they
will. We'll know.
They'll just kick
if
right
we
in
were
there.
A success, if they get it. Boom. And get the message. If they don't, we can't help that they didn't. Do hip hooked on phonics work for me? We made it to the end, Tyler, Tonka, Alicia.
We cheated. We drove to the end of the game.
It's not cheating if you're injured. Jonathan makes it. Nice work.
Thank you, thank you.
The rest of the wearies.
Gotta keep going.
Nice work. Jose.
Finally, man. I thought this day would never come.
Chris, Cedar, good job. Hey. Another work.
Yeah. Hi, buddy.
You did it.
Nice work, Cedar.
Yeah.
Thanks for going with us on another one.
Yeah, good.